my life be the altar and your love be the flame. Fill my soul with desire to bring you fame. Let my life be the altar.
This is good.
Let your love be the flame.
Let my life be the altar, Lord.
Fill my soul with desire.
Let our lives be your altar, Lord.
To bring you fame. Let my life be the altar. Let your love be the flame.
So good.
Fill my soul so with desire. To bring you fame. So let my life be the altar.
Let your love.
I wanna be a laid down lover.
wanna be the oil. We wanna be the sacrifice. We wanna be laid down lovers all our lives.
Let my life be an altar.
Let my life be the altar.
Let your love be the flame.
Fill our souls with desire
to bring you fame.
Let our lives be the altar.
Let your love be the flame.
Fill our souls with desire
to bring you fame.
Idea.
And burn away every lesser love. burn away every lesser thing. Burn away every lesser desire. We wanna bring you faith.
Verse 23 and 24, the Lord was cleansing his people and preparing them for the promises that he had. And he says this, he says, be careful not to forget the covenant of the Lord, the one that he made with you. Do not make for yourselves an idol in the form of anything the Lord your God has forbidden. For the Lord your God is a consuming fire. He's a jealous God. And so, Lord, we welcome your fire that purifies. Lord, you're an all-consuming fire. You are jealous in your love for your people. Lord, you do not want to share us. You want to consume us. And so we welcome you. Consuming fire, come and consume all that can be consumed. Sanctify us, Lord. Consecrate us, O God. Purify us. Lord, we welcome your cleansing. We welcome your holiness, Lord, the fear of the Lord. Lord, we are people of unclean lips, and we ask that you would touch our lips fresh and new with the coals from your altar. Lord, we pray that you would consume. Lord, consume your people. Lord, we pray for your church, specifically in our nation, and we pray, Holy Spirit, that you would come and that you would purify and that you would cleanse. Lord, that you would set apart your people. Lord, we pray that this song would emerge in the hearts of your people. Lord, that we would be consumed by you. just see you turning the tables, Lord. I see you cleansing your house. Lord, you said judgment begins with your house. And so, Lord, we open up our hearts. We open up our lives. We open up and we say, consuming fire, come and consume. Lord, have your way in our day. Lord, just where the spirit of accusation, where the critical spirit, Lord, is moving across our land, where brother is accusing brother, where the pointing finger is here, Lord, we lay our lives before you and we ask that you would come and consume. Come and consume hatred in us. Come and consume, Lord, all that can be consumed. Lord, the political spirit, the divisive spirit, we welcome the Holy Spirit. Come and cleanse all that can be cleansed. Come and purify all that can be purified, Lord. Set our mind on things above. Lord, may our hearts be an altar for your consuming fire. Lord, there's another conversation that's happening in the heavens. Lord, take us into that realm. Take us into your courts. Take us into the place where there are no sides but your side. In the name of Jesus, we ask that you, Lord, would set our mind on things above, that the bride of Christ would be holy, that she would be set apart, that she would be a burning bride. Lord, we know not what to ask.
Let our lives be the altar. Let your love be the flame.
Jesus.
Fill our souls with desire.
For you are a consuming
fire.
Bring
you faith. Let our lives be the altar.
We cast down.
Let your love be the flame. Fill our souls with desire.
Bless the reality.
Bring you faith.